So many of us in this room might remember The Gong Show. It's a television program from the 1970s and 80s. For the record, I wasn't born in the 70s, but the 80s I was. It showcased various types of levels of talent. Why do I bring this up, though, while standing with a bunch of ballplayers from Montgomery County? Because these young men from Souderton Area High School not only possess tremendous talent, but they got to be pretty darn good at banging the gong during their run to the PIAA Class 6A State Championship earlier this year. That's right. These guys literally had a gong in their dugout. They would drum any time they scored a run. There's photos to prove it. And Souderton scored plenty of runs. The Indians outscored their four state tournament opponents 27-5 en route to their program's first title. That includes a 6-3 comeback victory over division rival Central Bucks South in the June 14th championship game at Penn State's Medler Field. In that game, this team with 14 seniors didn't panic one bit after falling behind 3-0. Starting pitcher Luke Taylor settled down to earn the win on the mound. The 7, 8, and 9 hole hitters, Jordan Morales, Biddy Norbeck, Hogan to Spain, combined to go 6-for-8 with 4 runs and 3 RBIs to lead the comeback. And then right-hander Andrew Curran fired a scoreless seventh inning to pocket the save and set off a gong-heavy celebration. To head coach Mike Childs and the entire Indians roster, what you accomplished this spring will never be forgotten by any of you. You made not only your coaches, families, and school proud, but the entire community as well. We're proud to have you here as our guest today. Thank you for showing not only what great talent, determination, and patience can accomplish, but also that you can have a lot of fun while doing it. Congratulations, Souderton Area High School and the Indians, and hopefully we'll see you back here next year. Thank you very much, Mr. Speaker.
Thank you, Representative Malagari.